prayer.
No napintas ti kaspata yung aga itad ti idea. Prayer.
Let's stand for a prayer. Lord, we thank you for this day.
Naibagamat na ito, nairadyo. Damati notices nga yung kapkabil na dadong mga staff milita. Kathami ang mauray mo at numasapon nga sa nga ribot yung may ag-attendar dito. This is a public consultation in relation to the proposed mall nga na-approban in the past administration. Kaya ito lang nga ma-enlighten no niya ti status na pagtareta. Then together with the Committee on Trade and Industry and Committee on Public Market and the kakadwami the apu kipas I think umay da madamdama tadabasitas asikasuon da but we have here our the member of the past council nga adalat tatatamot lang very active nga mga mangi guide kada toy panggap dito nga in the person of Jim Butiway. So before siguro since we have here Engineer Pineda or the objective explicar man ni Apo Councilor Horacio.
Thank you. Thank you, Councilor Art Satogan. Naimbag kan naimpusuan na malamyo amin since it's the it's aldaw ti puso kat Happy Valentine's kinaya amin. Tata, since we've been introduced, first datayo kat apo chairman tayo ti Committee on Trade, Commerce, Employment and Livelihood. So, the members ko ni Councilor Francis Lee kan ni Apo Councilor Archuntogan Mutlang. And Councilor Archuntogan is the chairman of Committee on Public Markets where Councilor Henry Kipas and Councilor Bontauli, the members. So, Tata, again, we would like to thank all of you for your presence here. Since the objective tayo mo dito, amo tayo mo, again, we would like to reiterate to get all of your sentiments, your concerns with regards to dito'y putting up, dito'y propose ng commercial complex dita. Tata, we would like to hear from you since the tayumat amin dito'y most especially the kayo kat our stakeholders and so that we would be enlightened also. And we would reserve all your sentiments and again, no, nyaman lang makatulong ti panagtrabaho mito'y all your inputs, your suggestions, your comments are very relevant and very beneficial kinami. Considering dagitoy naka-prepare ditoy that we will present all with regards to the mall and the prevailing issues. So thank you once again for anos yung imay. So before okay, so since we could already start. Oreno medyo basit tayo. Anyway, adamot nagigay ni nagigay barangay officials dito kan nagigay inibita no participation also. Thank you.
Hello. Good afternoon. This is the third time nga ipakita samot kinya tayo dagito. So for the benefit of nagigay first timers nga umay dito ulitan man ni present kina nyo no nya ti itsura nga di propose nga mall ta mayat mat nga ma-imagine tayo at di kapanunutan tayo tanon nya ti pagbalinan na Dito ay namin adong may istoryang multi-latrinidad. Okay, may I direct your attention to this board? To my right, dito ay upper left corner niya, dito yung perspective na yung proposed ng mall. So, dagihan nga nakakita, dito yun, makita yung titsura na. So, this is the kasa semi-final nga plan ng DIA mall. Dito ko mati adapay ko mati one last round ng evaluation tayo dito yung plano nga naaramid yung medyo nagsardang ini because of the issue nga nangyari. Anyway, dito yung titsura na. So, nung makita yung advertisement, hindi pa lang time ni Kyoto, ay, Koto kini Pacquiao, hindi time nga naaramid na ito plano. Okay, to the lower right corner, so that is the elevation na kan site development plan na. Site development plan. This picture here shows the site development plan. So, I will direct you na ti itsura na rin niya. This gray lines here, this is the road. So this is the road going to Baguio City. This is the road going to Pico. And this is the road going to Capitol. This is the 2003 Public Market Building and this is the Carlos Ham Building. Adamot ni Apo, ano ni Apo Kaloy Ham? Ada sunat, sunat ito eh. So, hanggang mag-araw diya, naiwasan. And dito diya, pag-presenting being utilized as a parking space, open space, kung for me, diya, pag kanagandakan tayo ti trade fair and everything. So, dito the shadow, the drawing here represents the rooftop of the proposed building. Yeah. So, makita yun, this is the shape. And the trees, no, maramim, no, malagip yun, dati tal, kay kayo yun nga nabat-bati, iso dagiay. Napay lang yun, nagay trees. Okay, ngam timi maawan dito is the police traffic section. Wan, yung traffic, dati, yun dati maawan. Now, this plan, dati propose nga, this building mall, we will connect the 2003 public market and the 1992 public market that he proposed nga may makakunikan ako madyay. I think this one ka this one Ridgeway in the center the market the building natin I think at the third floor or second floor si pagtapatan na rin ito. And this is the trading post road going to the trading post niya. This is the flower shop and the Pico Barangay Hall. Adayjay. So, may imagine yung the relationship na building tayo jay as to the proposed nga mall. So, iso na rin ito eh. And this is the back of the mall. Yes, the iso day. Makita yung arad niya, iso day. This is the back of the mall niya. So, no, ada kang tak-tak na rin flower shop. If you are standing at the flower shop, di maglaala kong tayo sabong, dahil di makita yun, kasi ito yung na. So, di ay. Now, if you are standing in front of Jollibee siguro, dahil di makita yun. No, tak-tak na rin front of Jollibee, dahil di makita yun.